Country, Tattoo! For centuries, we've traded along the great highways of the oceans. In the 18th century, Bonnet Prince Charles sailed from France to reach the Scottish Islands in his quest for a throne. A time remembered by the majestic sound of the mast, pipes, and drums.